that you're most known and loved for, and this is one of those times. Laura's highlighters. Oh, where do I begin? Well, our customers voted that she gives us the best highlighter. So this year at our Customer Choice Beauty Awards, she won the award. You are looking at Autumn right now, and she's glistening and glowing, but she's not disco ball shiny. And because of that, there is not a beauty influencer out there who has not talked and raved and ranted about Laura's highlighters. So this is a quad. There's four different colors in this one giant compact. It's called the Magic Glow. And inside this one compact, which I can't quite get over, but I love telling you all, is basically 11 of Laura's highlighters in that little tiny compact that we normally shop for. So you're basically buying 11 highlighters for $34.96, when typically this would have cost you $72. We're shipping it for free, and we can again ship it anywhere. It doesn't have to be for you. If you've got somebody on your mind who knows all the tricks and trades with holiday and color cosmetics, they will love this. And easy pay is $7. So Laura, I mean, pinks and purples, bronze and gold, yet it works for all of us.
Yes. And you know, I just want to show you, to your point, when you say how much is in here. So this is the standard size of most of our baked goods that are made by our artisans in Italy. This is what you're getting. This is the authentic way it's made. All of our bakes start their lives as a cream, and they're filled with white tea, Centella Asiatica. They're baked for 24 hours. So the hydration stays in, and what you are putting on is this beautiful, gorgeous finish. Here is, at the bottom, Golden Rose. Golden Rose is one of our existing shadows. It is one of our customer award favorites as well. And then the other three are limited edition highlighters that you will never see again. One of them is called Sunkiss, which is the warm bronze. Sunset Glow, which is the one right below it, which is a lilac with gold shimmer. And then you've got Glacial Pink, which is this shimmering pink, but none of them ever look like, you said, a disco ball. Now you can use your fingers with these, or you can use a brush or a sponge applicator. I am the lazy girl guide to makeup, so while I'm holding one of my old sponges from my other kits, you can just take your finger and put this on and get this lift to your cheekbones. It's what makes your makeup look more finished and polished. They're used also under the brow as your eyebrow highlight colors. And because of those shimmering bronze in here, you can use these as eyeshadows too.
I love this view. We just got that close-up going on here. I mean, you could probably do some sort of shimmery bronzer if you get a brush right there in that top corner. So again, let me show you the value, because this is $35. And typically, you go to those beauty stores or you go to someone's website, if you wanted four highlighters, you would never spend $35. In fact, to get this amount of product, typically, you would spend $72. We're at a price of $35. That's more than half off. And then there's that free shipping and handling, and there's that small $7 easy pay. But you know, we have probably trimmed down our beauty routine a little bit, Laura. And one of the things that can help you get that no makeup look is when you add just a little bit of highlighter on top of foundation. So maybe that day you skip the liners and you skip the shadows, but you just make your skin look like a gorgeous canvas. Highlighters are a must on those days.
Yeah, as you see Suzanne doing it, I always say it really does take your makeup from wow to wow week. It's what you look at when you finish your face. So here's what highlighter means, because I think it's confusing for a lot of women. It's like, wait, is highlighter powder? Is it cream? What is it? Does it shimmer? Highlighter brings attention and focus to the areas you want to bring. So under the brow, it is an eye lift. It will go with any eyeshadow you wear. You're going to put any of those colors under the brow, okay? The inside corner of the eye, where the nose is, that bridge of the nose, where we're all dark, right where Suzanne's putting it. She's using one of our old sponge applicators. I use the light colors to set under my eyes my concealer. So that Glacial Pink or the Golden Rose, I would take and just put, just like this, here's the Golden Rose, just put under your eyes. It will brighten up your concealer under your eyes. Then down the front of the nose, it will create a tension so that your nose will look straighter and less wide, as Jody's putting that on to demonstrate. Highlight is how I learned makeup. I learned contour and highlight, but contour is a little more challenging. Highlight's forgivable. It's goof-proof. You can't make a mistake. She just took it and she put it in the center of her lower lip to give that fullness to your lower lip. You can use it on your décolletage, on your cold shoulder, down your neck area and your chest area to give it a more glowy finish. Remember, this clings because it's a cream that's baked for 24 hours on pure terracotta. It is couture makeup. And I love that we give you this gorgeous box again. So if you're thinking about giving it to a gift to that makeup junkie friend of yours, it comes beautifully packaged so that they delight when they open it, because this will not only last you a long time, this will be what you reach for all the time to make your makeup look more finished and polished.
At this point, Mike, did you say well over 1,000 orders placed? Did I hear that right? What was it that you said in my ear? 1,000, thank you. What, I feel like an auctioneer. Can I see a 1,000? 1,000 orders now placed. And you know, I really do believe this. Funny. Not everybody can be wrong. And when our customers are handing Laura the award for best highlighter, and if you go to the world of Facebook and Instagram, and every single beauty blogger out there is talking about your highlighters, there's gotta be something to them. There's gotta be something that's working for the masses. And so instead of choosing one color, get all four. In a crazy, insane world, when you're rushing to get onto that camera in time and you wanna look amazing, whoosh, swirl them all together and you still can't mess it up. But if you do wanna give somebody a gorgeous holiday gift, just the packaging itself makes you think of like a pretty little ornament. And then inside, it's so festive, but can be worn all year round. What would have been $72 is instead $35. We can deliver it to somebody else and they will get it by the 25th. So if only I could say goodbye to Gigi one more time. Oh!